guys, I'm taking a motorcycle ride to this market instead of a bus. So have fun, let's go.
Hello guys, so after a long ride, a motorcycle ride, maybe about 20 minutes or 30 minutes, I finally get dropped off here. This is the market I'm gonna explore today. Maybe I'll find some snacks or early lunch, maybe breakfast, maybe late breakfast. This is the back side of the street where I came from. So let's get going.
Thank you.
So here's the first row I'm just gonna walk through. I hope it's not too dark in here for you guys because the shape there. About 8:30 in the morning. I want to miss these rooster chickens. Wow, even the little chicken. Lots of, a lot of fresh seafood. We got a seafood, poultry. Jumping frog. There's so many little turns, but I'm gonna stay in the main walk right now to see how long this main thoroughfare is gonna go.
Ao mà mì nấu mấy chị 35.000 cái, ba cái có 100.000 chị. Bánh rau củ quả bắp đổi rồi đâu mấy chị, ba cái có 100.000.
Look at this big rooster. Woohoo! Wow, these guys are huge. And there's another one. Little alleys. Many little alleys on the side. This market has a lot of live poultry. Look, these are the ducks. The ducks. More rooster and hens than ducks. But there are ducks here. Fruit, more roosters and hens. Okay, it's a T here, so I'm gonna turn right. Maybe I shouldn't, because that's dead end to the... No. Let's see. That's to a ham. Okay, let's get back in all the little alleys. See where they lead me to. So I turn around, going straight there is where the main entrance I came from. This aisle mostly fruits. get some food here I can eat. I have some food here. What should I eat? I'm not hungry yet though. These are clothing. I think they're used. The used clothing.
Ôi đó. Anh đã lụm tiền về rồi. Hơn quá.
So we're at the Hoàng Hoa Thám Market. It's quite a distance from where I'm at staying. I was going to take a bus. It's going to take like an hour. So I said, well, maybe not today. Maybe other market. On the way to this market, I saw another one which is closer than the center. I'm gonna go to that one next time. That one looks very interesting. Very, very crowded. This one doesn't look too crazy. I don't know, people go on a vacation during summer. This looks good. Maybe I'll get some later.
Năm chục, còn giá 50.
This is so random. There's some eatery places here, but I'm not sure if I should eat it here. Ba Bung Ri Hua. Maybe I should eat that. That's one of my favorites. Let's see. Okay guys, I'm just gonna walk for another 5 minutes, then I'll be leaving this place. Maybe to get some beverage. I'm gonna get some of these drinks. I'm gonna get coconut smoothie. Some tau dừa.
Tau dừa em không có gì hết.
Anh có some tau dừa.
Dạ có bơ.
Bơ có
bơ, xong bơ, dầu.
Some tau dầu ha.
Dầu ha.
Bao nhiêu ly anh?
Dạ 30 ạ.
$30,000 for a strawberry smoothie. They don't have coconut smoothie. This is my to-go strawberry smoothie. Okay guys, I think I should stop the vlog here and time to look for a bus or a grab to get back. It's getting warm. It's like mid-80s right now. This is for June, the favorite.